Take one.
What if you could 3D print parts as strong as metal straight from your desktop? Until now, continuous fiber 3D printing was reserved for expensive industrial systems. But that might be about to change. Meet the FiberSeeker 3, a new desktop 3D printer launching on Kickstarter that promises to bring aerospace-grade composite technology to makers, engineers, and small businesses. FiberSeeker was founded by the core team behind Anisoprint, pioneers in continuous fiber 3D printing. Their technology has already been used by organizations like NASA, Airbus, and leading aerospace labs to produce lightweight, high-strength structures. So, what makes the FiberSeeker 3 stand out? Here are some of its key features. Continuous fiber co-extrusion, reinforcing plastic parts with real carbon fiber for near aerospace grade strengths. Dual nozzle system, one for plastic, one for fiber, allowing hybrid printing for precision composites. Intelligent lattice infill, smart algorithms optimize fiber placement to maximize strengths while reducing weight and material usage. User-friendly design, tool-free maintenance, intuitive interface, and quick fiber loading. And finally, industrial grade output at desktop scale with a large 300 by 300 by 245 mm print volume, enclosed chamber and high speed extrusion up to 500 mm per second for plastics. So, why does this matter? Imagine replacing a heavy metal bracket with a lighter fiber reinforced one that you printed on your desktop. The promise here is real functional parts, strong, lightweight and durable, not just prototypes or hobby items. Think aerospace brackets, robotic joints, or automotive fixtures, all straight from a desktop machine. With the FiberSeeker 3, FiberSeek is targeting a broad range, from makers and educators to engineers in robotics, automotive, aerospace, and beyond. Until now, continuous fiber printing was locked behind industrial systems, costing tens of thousands. Starting at $2,999 on Kickstarter with early bird deals available, the FiberSeeker 3 is finally making aerospace grade composites affordable. We've left links in the description if you'd like to learn more or support the project. This was your 3D snapshot of the FiberSeeker 3, the printer capable of printing parts as strong as metal on your desktop. See you soon for more product overviews from across the world of additive manufacturing. Happy printing!